actress Gauthami. She was one of the leading actress in Tamil movies. She was also a politician. She predominantly appeared in Tamil and Telugu movies and also in few Kannada, Malayalam and Hindi movies. In the year 1987, she debuted in her first Telugu movie named Gandhi Nagar Vendava Veedi. In this movie, she appeared as the role Geeta. In 1988, she debuted in her Tamil movie Enga Oor Kavalkaran. She won several Filmfare Awards for Best Supporting Actress.